This is the main door, guys. This door is known as Delhi Darwaza. And as you can see, there are spikes up here. Guys, in all, these spikes were installed in case of an elephant attack so that these spikes would keep the elephants away. There are in all 72 spikes, and each spike is of 12 inches long. I'll show you the size of them. Just look at the size of them.
I can't understand anymore.
Okay, so these were specially made for to prevent an elephant attack during the old times. And by the way, guys, this door is made out of teak wood. The teak was brought in from Junnar during the 18th century reign of Peshwa Bajirao the First. The limestone was brought in from Jejuri, and the granite, which was used. See this, guys. Solid granite. This was from order from Chinchwad. See this. You buying a ticket? Bola. We have officially entered. This is the main door, the Shaniwarwada Palace, and to tell you more about it, as I've told you before, this fort was built in 1732, that is in 18th century, and one sinister thing regarding this fort is supposed to be haunted by the fifth Peshwa, that is the Narayan Rao, by the ghost of the fifth Peshwa, Narayan Rao. People say that he was murdered by his own uncle and his aunt. His uncle's name was Raghunath Rao, and his aunt was Anandi Bai. And he was murdered very brutally, guys. अरे डरा मत यार. एंड मवन इज बीइंग वेरी फॉरगेटफुल. इज क्लिकिंग सम पिक्स ओवर हियर. एज आई वाज टेलिंग यू, ड्यूरिंग फुल मून नाइट्स पीपल से दैट स्क्रीम्स कैन बी हर्ड. द वर्ड्स वर बर्ड्स आर लाइक काका मला वाचवा. Means, uncle, please save me, because Narayan Rao was very brutally murdered by the orders of Raghunath Rao and Anand Bai. And there is another folklore which states that his body was cut into pieces and it was thrown into the nearby river. And since there was no proper Hindu ritual which was performed, that is why his spirit still is still looking out for peace. And that is when Bhavan has clicked some nice picture. Seriously, nice. So that is the story about this Shaniwarwada fort. The fort was surrendered to the British in the year 1818, but there was a mysterious fire which broke out on February 27th 1828, which destroyed most of its structures. Only the granite stones and the granite base remains. Everything else was completely destroyed. But there are five doors to this place. The door that I came through is known as Delhi Darwaza. There is another door known as Khidki Darwaza. There is a door known as Mastani Darwaza, which faces north, through which Peshwa's wife Mastani used to go and come. And there was Khidki Darwaza, which faces again northeast or something, and there is Ganesh Darwaza which faces southeast. Through that door, excuse me guys, we have officially entered.